Blood is the essential fluid of life in humans and other higher animals. Pumped by the heart through the circulatory system, the blood carries oxygen, food, infection-fighting antibodies, and other vital materials throughout the body. About 55% of the blood's volume is made up of plasma, most of which is water. Plasma is the main vehicle for transporting blood cells, proteins, and salts. The rest of the blood's volume is made up of blood cells, called corpuscles. There are three types of corpuscles. Red cells are the most common. They contain a chemical substance called hemoglobin that draws oxygen from the lungs and releases it to tissues. Red cells also return carbon dioxide to the lungs, where it is expelled. White cells are the body's defense force, attacking any disease-causing invaders. Shapeless, semi-transparent bodies, white cells increase in number to fight off infection. And platelets are cell fragments that help the blood to clot and prevent the loss of this precious, life-sustaining fluid.